I decided to go with a joking theme, and to be honest with you, most of these made me laugh out loud. I think it's because I'm older, because my kids just stared at me, so we'll see what you think about them. I hope you guys are having a wonderful start to your weekend, and everybody is staying safe and positive. I hope you can sit back, and relax, and enjoy these wonderful, hopefully funny, Thanksgiving-related jokes. Some of these are so dumb, but I just thought it would be cute. It's more like a ramble to put you to sleep, so. Okay, what do Thanksgiving and Halloween have in common? Thanksgiving and Halloween, what do they have in common? Okay, one has gobblers and the other has goblins. What did the mom turkey say to her naughty children? If your father could see you now, he would turn over in his gravy. So, this is a funny one. What did the turkey say to the PC? What did the turkey say to the computer?
Small turkey,
a goblet. Cute. does a vampire call Thanksgiving? What does a vampire call Thanksgiving? Thanksgiving. Cute. When does Christmas come before Thanksgiving? When does Christmas come before Thanksgiving? Thanksgiving. When you're looking in a dictionary. That's funny. What did the dad say when he was asked to say grace? Grace. That's cute. This is so, to me, this was literally so funny. I was almost crying, and it's dumb, but I thought it was hilarious. Ready? What is something usually insulting, but not on Thanksgiving? A family member giving you the bird. I found that so hilarious, guys. I know it's dumb, but I found it funny. This is a cute one. The day after the holiday, what did the fridge respond when it was asked, "Is everything all right over there?" He said, "No. No, everything is all left over here." That's cute. That's cute. What makes Thanksgiving go as smoothly as possible? What makes Thanksgiving go as smoothly as possible? When everyone has been given a designated casserole. That's cute. What can you call your brother or sister who falls asleep after Thanksgiving dinner? Your napkin. Why do turkeys gobble? Why do turkeys gobble? Because they never learned table manners. My family told me to stop telling Thanksgiving jokes after a while. It was going on, and I told them I couldn't quit cold turkey. That's the last one. Guys, this has been a very quick and simple video. I hope you are staying safe and happy and excited about this wonderful fall season that we are in. I am so excited. I am very excited about the chilly weather coming in, and remember what I mean by chilly is like anything a little bit lower than 70 degrees. So we are very excited about chilly weather. Chilly, 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 chilly. I think this weekend it's going to be 75, 80 degrees, so it's not going to be chilly just yet, but we're going to get a cold front soon. Cold, cold, cold front. What are you guys doing for this season? Do you guys have any plans? Is anybody going anywhere? Is anybody visiting with anyone? What are your plans? Our plans are to go for my sister's house. She always hosts Thanksgiving dinner. And we'll have my mom and my dad, my mom and my dad, my mom and my dad, and my two sisters, two, and their families and all the cousins. And our family usually brings over like side dish sodas rolls so I don't mess anything up, because everybody knows that I do not cook. I purchase things from Publix and I bring them over, but I do not make anything. That would be just, I have made macaroni and cheese. So I have made macaroni and cheese, but if it's anything that requires like several ingredients and you want it to be edible, I'd rather just buy it and bring it. So one of my sisters makes all the desserts. She makes something every single year, and I am hoping that she brings it this year. It is a pumpkin crumble. It is the most delicious dessert ever, homemade dessert that she makes. It is so good, guys, that I eat several helpings, and I'm usually like stuffed and slightly sick afterwards, but it's worth it 100%. It's delicious. My other sister puts things in her, what is it called? Outdoor fryer, smoker, her smoker. She puts things in her outdoor smoker, and we have like chicken wings and just different little things in the smoker. My mom always brings deviled eggs. Always. If she forgets deviled eggs, that will be a huge, seriously, a huge letdown, because every year, for as long as we all have been alive, she has brought deviled eggs to every single function. So there will be deviled eggs. We have mashed potatoes. year. What else? Of course, we have the pumpkin crumble, the pumpkin pies. We have chess pie. That's another thing my sister makes that is sheer heaven. It's like the darkest chocolate, delicious pie in a graham cracker crust. Oh my gosh, delicious. Rolls. What else? We just have too much stuff. And then at the very end of Thanksgiving, we will put everything in bags and send everybody along with leftovers. So it turns out to be a really nice way to spend Thanksgiving. And of course, I'm looking forward to Black Friday. How exciting is that? On the 26th, we have all of the sales, and I encourage my nieces and nephews and my relatives that we buy gifts for to make lists, so we all give our lists on Thanksgiving. It's like, if you don't have a list, you may be getting a gift card, which who is going to disagree with that anyways? So we all give our lists. Some of the relatives give lists that are very pricey, and some are chintzy. Like, I'm talking like jump change. My list, I always include low items like $3, $5, you know, and on up, because I like a lot of gifts. I like opening a lot of gifts, whereas my daughter likes high-priced items, so she's not going to get that many, you know. It all depends. But anyways, I'm getting into Christmas. I'm not staying on topic on Thanksgiving, but anyways, that's coming up in a couple weeks. We cannot wait to get together. The most important thing to me for Thanksgiving, what Thanksgiving really means to me, is being grateful, being thankful, spending time with my family, thinking about how I can be grateful, and also giving to others. So that's what Thanksgiving means to me. And just having an opportunity to spend time with family. So I really, really love it. I look forward to it. Love you guys. I hope you guys are doing great. Remember to follow me on Instagram and TikTok. My Instagram is sort of very slow building, no big deal. I post mainly thumbnails to Instagram with an occasional family photo or family outing. On my TikTok, I usually post twice a weekend. A lot of times I post names videos where people ask me to say their names. Those are a big hit. And I also have my Tams ASMR Journal YouTube channel, which is just my hobby, and my TikTok, Tams ASMR Journal. And that I also post, like, that's sort of rare. That's maybe on Sundays I do it. But both of those I have such a great time doing. I love, love, love posting on TikTok. Just have a great time. And I love seeing you guys. That's the most important. That is what keeps me doing this over and over. So I absolutely love seeing you guys. I absolutely know that I'm making a connection with you guys. Thank you guys so much, so very much, for commenting and supporting me. I truly appreciate it. I hope you guys have a wonderful, 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 spectacular day, night, wherever you are. And I will see you again.